And we head over to Arkansas now, where the most updated numbers have been released. There are now 3,001 cases of coronavirus. There have been 50 reported deaths, and Governor Hutchinson held a COVID-19 update today at noon.